Welcome back to Let's Play Lufia 2 Rise of the Sinistrals, where we are going to watch the ending. With Iris being disguised as Irim, and Maxim now finding out. And upcoming is the most epic soundtrack I've heard. So I'll just shut up from this point. and a very promising to be continued. Sadly though, I haven't really found any game worthy as a follow-up to this one, so yeah. If you wait a little bit on this screen, you'll get a report of your progress and deaths and all that, which I'll just fast forward to. And here we have the death count. Seal and Guy, once in the Egg Dragon fight. No deaths on the other party members. Playtime. Hours. Number of chests opened, I missed three, and those are the ones in the Ancient Cave. So I got all the other chests, and the Ancient Cave, which I didn't do anything in. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and I'll meet you guys in the Ancient Cave.